Okay friends, so this is my first video and this is for them who are finding difficulty to withdraw money from the DreamLearn app. So here we go. First of all, here is the DreamLearn app. Click on it. Okay, so to withdraw the money we have to first see my account. See, here you can see there are 60 rupees available in my account, so click on my account. Okay, so here is the option of withdraw your winnings. Okay, so before you withdraw, you must know the basic things, that basic what you call the protocol for the money to be withdrawn. You cannot withdraw the money that is less than 200. So I have already withdrawn the money, so, and my account is 60, so I cannot withdraw now. So I'll show you. I'll put the amount as 60. Okay, and I'll click on withdraw. So here is the message: you're trying to withdraw less than 200, please contact us. Okay, so amount must be more than 200. Okay, so let us see what more the things. Okay, I'll click on contact us. Okay, here are the protocols for withdrawals. I'll click on it. Okay, here are the basic set of rules that you can see. How can I withdraw my winnings? So here we go. You can submit a withdrawal request, minimum of 200 rupees and maximum of 2 lakh at a time once your DreamLearn account is verified. Okay, so verifying your account is necessary. Before verification, you cannot withdraw your money, you cannot withdraw your winnings. So let us see for verification. Here are the basic set of rules for verification. How can I verify my account? Okay, so here are the details. First of all, you need to verify your mobile number by entering the OTP sent to your mobile phone. It is a very easy step that will be done just when you, what you call, enter your OTP in the app. Okay. Secondly, check your email and click on the verification button, that is to verify your email ID. Third, the what you call the PAN number. Upload your PAN card image and submit. In that, you will have to upload your PAN card image and the PAN details. So that will take, I think, 1 or 2 days for them in reviewing it and coming back to you. And lastly, entering your bank details. That too, I think, that will take 1 or 2 days. So your account will be verified in 2 or 3 days. That's it. Okay, so if you have any issues, you can mention in the comments below. Okay, I'll send a feedback and get back to you. So subscribe my channel, click on the bell icon, and thanks for watching.